talked, decided to never talk. I'm
so sorry for your loss.